All new at 6, it is a siren set up to protect the community. The real danger when it's suddenly silenced by vandals. The chief says, sure, the siren's noisy, but it serves a valuable purpose.
But vandals are cutting the lines and putting the entire town in danger. The concern tonight comes from Youngwood, Westmoreland County. You saw the story first on WTAE.com. Here's Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway.
The Youngwood Fire Chief tells me they've had ongoing issues with somebody cutting the power to this siren, but only recently did they actually literally cut the phone line that activates this siren. And as you can imagine, this is a major public safety risk. No one is denying the fire whistle in Youngwood is loud.
When that thing goes off, you can't hear on the phone. You can't hear yourself talk out here.
The siren in the center of town is back on today after a vandal shut it off several different times within the past few weeks.
So we locked up the switch so nobody could turn it off. Now over the weekend, it wasn't working, so we come down and check. Now somebody's cutting the phone wires to it.
You see the phone wire, which comes out the bottom here. They keep cutting where they cut.
The fire chief was here Sunday night to fix it. They hope it stays on because this siren rallies up the volunteers who respond to the 500 emergencies in this area annually.
This notifies them. Once they hear the fire whistle blowing, they go to the fire station. 911 announces what kind of call it is and where we're going.
Most of the firemen nowadays have beepers, or it's right through their cell phones for the calls. They can use the system for a warning system if a tornado was coming through.
The chief says not everyone has a pager or cell phone, and those that do don't necessarily hear those devices every single time they go off. So they rely on this siren.
It's a public safety. I know it's annoying, but if it's your house on fire, you're in a vehicle accident, or somebody in your family's sick, you want that fire whistle to blow.
Firefighters tell me they have notified state police about this ongoing issue, so if anyone has any information, you're asked to give them a call. Reporting from Youngwood, Westmoreland County, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.